No. No. No.
Dude, nice job.
That test was so hard.
Man, even molecular structures and chemical balances can't stop me.
Whoa there, Bill Nye. You didn't even study for this shit.
Yeah, we were with you the whole weekend and you didn't open a book. And I know you didn't pay attention in class.
Yeah, you've literally been spamming us with cat memes the whole time.
What can I say? I love pussy.
Dog.
Okay.
But seriously, how'd you do it?
I'll show you.
Peek, what do you think?
Dude, you sacrificed a nerd and got smart? What the fuck?
Bro, there's no way.
Could you do it for us?
Yo, anything for a bro.
Huh?
Bro. Bro.
So, I usually use about one nerd. Now it'll last me about 2 days. But I guess since we're using three people this time, we're gonna have to do it the night beforehand. What are we gonna use it on?
We've got that trig exam on Friday. Can we do that?
Nah, you're thinking, that's good. But we gotta pick a target beforehand. He's gotta be a top-notch hardcore Poindexter.
I have the perfect guy.
All right.
All right.
Profile.
Simon's a prick, dude. But he's like hella good at math. He is a trig god.
Perfect. So we just knock him out. Do the ritual, roll them up in the blunt. We'll be back for the test. Trust me.
Who are they?
Who?
Oh, holy shit, Rain, I cover your mouth.
I'm sorry, you know I'm allergic to pollen and cashews.
Who's eating cashews?
Okay, sure, yeah.
Shit, where are they going?
And I don't know. But come on, go. Almost done. I can't believe Marlene's doing this in her backyard. It was with that. Come on, let's go.
All right.
What the hell is this?
Robin, what do you think you're doing here?
Listen, Marlene, this is our nerd. We found him first. We get to sacrifice him.
Oh no, we brought him up here. It's not my fault that you're a fucking turtle.
The hell, you're such
Don't you dare finish that sentence, because if you do, you'll be eating cabbage out of your rectum for the rest of your life.
What the fuck?
Look, we spotted him first. He's our nerd. Period.
Do people seriously kill nerds for grades? Like, really?
This ritual has been passed down student to student for the last 3 months by Reddit.
You'd be stupid to not know what it is by now. Yeah.
Me, I don't know.
Well, you know what we gotta do now, Marlene. Huh?
We can't both have the nerds. By Reddit rules, there's only one thing left to do.
Yeah, tis the season to fuck shit up. You're going down!
Hell
no! As a fuckhead.
Oh, jolly gee willikers, I'm late for my boggle tournament! Yeah.
tie, shoelace.
What is the fuck?
The hell,
fault?
Man.
That's you're why you so need to let us get situation. Our
nerves. You get your nerves. You shouldn't let us have a nerve. That's why you can't even keep them. Guys, stupid. Guys.
Maybe we should study instead of using other means to shortcut our academic goals. Maybe we should get up to
a time down.
Yeah.
What?
Way ahead of you.
Wait, what?
Guys!
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 You're too smart, Alex!